His supporters chanted, "People power, our power," at the magistrate's court in Gulu as Bobi Wine was brought from court martial. Bobi Wine, who was in much pain, was briefly detained in a dark room within the court premises. Inside the High Court, Grade 1 Magistrate Yunus Ndiwalana granted the accused access to his personal doctor and later remanded him till the 30th of this month.
And I believe this court as custodians of justice cannot sit back as the executive persons. It is the concerned opinion of this court that they are choosing persons, particularly A33, and others in similar condition are allowed to access their private doctors at any time, as and when. And those who cannot afford the private doctors are hereby directed to the prison authorities, taking them to the necessary facilities to ensure that their health is guaranteed. And so, Madam Judge, you are hereby remanded until the 30th day of August 2018, and the others will
come. While the people who gathered at and around the court premises called for his immediate release, Gulu town remained peaceful with business running as usual. Others called for calm.
You know, the government, if you go to demonstrate illegally, we'll deal with you legally. Please, I request you, please stop it. You bother. Nobody should mislead you. If what is happening in Kampala, with your ignorance, you say we want to transfer it in Gulu, please, Gulu is ours.
Where they have tried him, they have remanded him to a central prison, which is very easy to access him. Tomorrow we shall all be there. We shall stand together with him, with all Ugandans, to see that he gets the freedom we want. We need change.
For the betterment of this government, for the safety of the population, I am advising the government to take a very serious step by releasing all the members of parliament who are arrested. Let all people who are arrested be released and go home.
Despite the pain, as people chanted his name in and around the fence of the Gulu High Court, Bobi Wine roared as he climbed on one of the cars that whisked him off for treatment and remand to Gulu prison. Bobi Wine was arrested and detained on 15th August. He was charged by the court martial on 2 counts of illegal possession of firearms and 1 count of illegal possession of ammunition after the violent Arua campaigns that led to the shooting of his driver, Kauma Yasin. Report by Joseph Omagor.